Hey everybody, welcome back to Windless Effort Plays, Enter the Gungeon. I am sincerely hoping that this game does not thoroughly anger me today. Apparently there was a patch, there were some things changed, there was some other stuff that went on, things were added, things happened, I don't even know. I just noticed, when I opened Steam today, Enter the Gungeon was just like updating automatically, and I'm just like, oh, okay, have fun. So anyway, today, I'm gonna play as the convict. My goal... Jesus Christ, those are expensive. Let's buy Commando. Oh my god, it's a gun. That is a scary looking gun. My specific goal is and will continue to be... 28 more, okay. Is and continues to be unlocking the goddamn shortcut to the second freaking chamber. It's gonna happen. Hello. Okay. Okay. Plague pistol, monster blood, bug boots. I want this. This sounds good. This sounds real good. This actually sounds real good. Anyway, specific goal, unlock the shortcut to the second chamber. Everything else is irrelevant, but in the event that I'm not able to, I will just continue the run and see how far I can get. So, yeah, let's just hop into this. That was a really clutch cover right there, I have to say. And by clutch, I mean I knew it was going to happen, I just timed it as such. Because reasons. Pew. Yeah, it's fine. You shoot yourself at me. Okay, so... I don't really have all that much to say right now. Mostly just, I'm playing Gungeon, I'm going to try not to fail miserably. I am kind of riding on a little bit of a high. I was recording Isaac just before this. And I got a super, super amazing run, which felt fantastic. So I'm coasting on that high I got from that right now, but there's no way it's gonna last forever. Hey, I'm hunting you and your kin. Oh no! That was unfortunate. Can't really completely say it was my fault, but I'm still unfortunate. I don't mind though. Taking a little bit of early damage doesn't really bother me that much. Just kind of like, yeah, that's the thing that happened, whatevs. That was the thing that happened, whatevs, who cares? You broke it just before I could need to pull the neat maneuver. Disappointing. Hip holster, that sounds cool. I mean, I'm not going to bother with anything in here, because remember, I need to save my keys and my shells. Keys and shells. I guess I'll just start calling them shells, the currency. Pretty sure I came to this conclusion last time, but last time was like 2 days ago. Don't judge. 2 days ago? 3 days ago? It's been a little while. Long enough. For some reason, I thought you were dead before you fired. It's been long enough that some details evade me. Let's go with that. Thank you. As we have learned, I am not playing super spectacularly right now, but... That does not bother me. It doesn't bother me just because it's kind of expected for me at this point. Easy rooms are easy. I love them. I love easy rooms. Those are the best. Granted, this is the first chamber. Easy rooms are default. I'll think about it. If I get super lucky with key drops, I'll probably come back for that. If for no other reason than to be able to have another gun. Thank you for the key. That puts me slightly closer to my goal, and I must thank you for that. I'll need one more key and 76 more shells before I can make my goal a reality. Honestly, that might be worth a key too. If I were the pilot, I'd go for it at least with the... Lockpick. but I am not the pilot. I do not have access to that lockpick. Alright. Time to break some shit. You've been broken. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna break you too. Get wrecked. Yeah, give me that precious junk. And by precious junk, I mean I can sell that stuff. So it isn't entirely just, it's just free money. It will be free money. Who the heck? Oh, hi. For real. For real? Why does the Gatling Gull give me such trouble? Thank goodness this particular arena has, cover, though. I think the Gatling Gull gives me such trouble because the spread on his shots is really obnoxious for me. Might just be a personal thing, though. Like, it's a spread that is slightly difficult to dodge. For some stupid reason. Probably because sometimes the bullets just fire in a direction that you would not expect, given the direction that the gull itself is facing. I don't know. Like a little bit of a visual graphical disconnect. Please. Nope. That was way too close to damaging me. I guess I'll replenish this. And there's the new weapon I just got. Commando, you're fired. Has joined the fight, joined the shootout. Standard box rocket, capacity 4. Often found atop military transports or mechanized walkers, this box rocket can be fired manually by the strongest Gungeoneers. I like this arena, this boss arena right here for the Gatling, or just in general, because it actually offers some cover. And I love that. It's very nice. Okay, let's see if I can accumulate the amount of money that I'm looking for. Oh, is it? Okay, so it's actually slightly, it's homing rockets. We're talking like the Beholster rockets that boss fires. Nice. I like it. All right, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, that was inevitable, I think. For real. There we go. This sawed off, man, it is so not good. I mean, it's not terrible, but it's actually just really terrible. If you get my meaning. Like, comparatively, it is not a good gun. Oh, hi, rubber bullet. Oh, hi, ghosty goo. That was a bunch of damage I had no business taking. Well, this run is probably dead, because I'm just playing like shit. Why are you buffed? Please. I don't like this. See, now that was just all kinds of unfair. I actually firmly do believe that was unfair right there. There was what was I supposed to do in that situation? Nothing. Well, you know what? Whatever. Fuck it. Fucking fuck. Sorry. This game really pisses me off. I can feel my body temperature rising. Give me a moment. As soon as the game gives me an opportunity, I'm going to pause it and do a thing real quick. Cool off slightly. I'll I'm gonna pause the recording and come back to you in a moment. Alright, I've had a little bit of a break. So there's a few seconds for you, and it's been like 5 minutes for me. Had a snack, drank some water. Stepped outside for just a moment to cool off, because it's cooling off out there at this hour. It's about 8:20. It's probably like 60 degrees outside. Pretty pleasant. I have no idea if I'm going to be able to pull off anything. I was just kind of... During this little break that I just took, I was actually just thinking about what it was that went wrong just a little bit ago. And you know what I think it was? I think what went wrong is my brain is somewhere else, so I can't completely focus on this. And I can't completely focus on playing well, I mean. And of course, a large part of that is because I have to do commentary, but it's also because I've got some friends coming over this weekend. They're coming over to Seattle. Oh, that's neat. Cool. They're coming over to Seattle for a tournament, and they're going to be staying with me for 3 days. So, first of all, that whole visit is on my mind, and I've got some preparations I need to complete to, you know, herald their arrival. And by preparations, I mean cleaning. I got some cleaning to do. This house is not exactly in the best shape ever. at least its internal structure. The internal situation. Subpar, I would say. The bathroom, for example. There are loose hairs lying around, and it is very... not gross, but not pleasant either. Like, I personally don't find loose hair to be gross. I just think it's... in places it shouldn't be, and it looks weird, so inherently I dislike it. Like, it's... stuff that should not be where it is. So it needs fixed. So I got some work that needs done. And I guess that must mean I'm incredibly distracted right now. Oh, maybe I should start never mind. The words that I was about to say there are part of a conversation that I should save for another time. They're not relevant to this. Never mind. Y'all are here to watch Gungeon. I'm not going to talk about something else. My brain was kind of contemplating maybe doing some revisions to my upload schedule. And that's relative to all the different games that I play. I'll think about it. Not sold on the potential revisions yet. It's just something that might need to happen given how I've been recording lately. The particular patterns I've been employing and stuff. Recording more of one game than another. That's the gist of it. It's the gist of what I'm thinking. Maybe meaning that since I've been recording a lot more of that game than I have been everything else, maybe I should just be releasing two videos of that a day instead of one. remains to be seen what I'm going to do on that front, but we'll see. Like, I feel like... I actually really do firmly feel like I should be streaming Gungeon more than I should be recording it for YouTube, because when I'm streaming it, I find that I can focus better. Because I don't have to worry about talking nonstop. Monologuing. I don't have to monologue. And that would be very, very nice, not having to monologue while playing a game. Like, you've seen the few times I actually do those episodes where I'm just tryharding and not speaking a word. I perform better in those than most other ones I do where I'm talking, because that's just the nature of it. Multitasking is not necessarily an easy and or consistent thing to do. So you have to work with it, work around it. Do what you can to not fuck up or whatever. Whoa! I did not notice there was a book dude there. There are exactly far too many enemies in this room for having just the just pilot's default weapon. Oh. No, it's fine. I understand these bullet patterns so well. But I'm not worried. Just a little, like, oh, like a little shocked. Not worried, just a little shocked. Just like, there certainly is a lot going on here. Maybe I should consider being a little more careful. Ha ha, why would I do that? So here's a question. Given that my goal is still... unlock the shortcut to the second chamber. Given that that is still currently my goal, should I go to the secret room? I'm not sure, actually. Or not the secret room, sorry, the secret floor. The entire secret sewers. It's tempting. Is very, very tempting. But I'm not certain if it's a good idea or not, given that it would waste two of my keys, and I still need those keys. But at the same time, if I go to that floor, I could walk out of the floor with, well, more keys. So I don't know. I don't know. Remains to be seen. I probably won't go to the secret floor, the sewer area. The Elbelette, which I still am pretty much convinced is French for toilet. Or at least French for bathroom. I am uncertain, however. Meanwhile, this fight is going extremely well because I have figured out these bullet patterns. And they are not nearly as difficult as I used to think. It's this particular shot right here that gives me the most trouble. The one that, like, he launches out a single large bullet that explodes into a bunch of flak. That one. That's the one that gives me trouble because I find it a little bit difficult to predict, like, where the openings are going to be, but I think I'm actually starting to get the hang of it. And you know what? That's what blanks are for. Why are you chasing me down? Wow, look at that. Tough. Tough fight. Nice. Nice. Secret floor? Nah. At this point, I would rather just guarantee getting... I would rather just guarantee having the ability to unlock the shortcut and being fucking done with it. Because that was my whole goal today, if you recall. And I feel like I can pull that off now. I mean, seriously, look at these... Look at these... Cursor, please. Look at these numbers. Look at these. I'm so close. I am so... close. Fire. This is a very dangerous gun. Fire! This is such a good gun, though. It really is. It's so good, but it's so dangerous. And of course it has very, very low ammo for what you get. But like, who cares? I like the ant thing, it's good. It's very good. What? For real? I thought I would've hit that nerd. Okay, this is a good time to switch to a better weapon. Yeah, y'all need to just stay on fire if you don't mind. Another key, you say? Well, thank you. I have four keys? What if I ever had four keys at once? Does that ever happen? I don't think that's ever happened. Because I'm always so quick to spend them. Interesting. It's giving me some ideas, actually. About how I might want to reconsider how I use keys in the future. Maybe save the keys for certain specific types of chests. Table tech money. That sounds really good. Yeah, if I'm able to afford it after I'm done here. After I'm done unlocking the shortcut. Fire! Hey, look at that! That's the resources I need. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's freaking do it. Do it. Doing it. I'm doing it. Hey, yo, guess what I got? Yes. Please take them from me. If I'm going to have to order some things special from the acquisitions department, can you bring me 10 hedge money credits? Are you fucking serious? Okay, I'll have to wait a little longer. I see how it is. Come on. All right, no, that's fine. That's fine. That's fair. You have to order some special parts. You need the intergalactic currency. That's fine. Or the galactic standard currency. That's cool. No, I can appreciate that. I can dig it. I can appreciate that. I'm not miffed. Somehow I assumed that would actually have just been the end of it. I guess that was an assumption made in folly. Evidently. Damn freaking shame. That's okay. See, and part of the reason that's okay is because this run is still pretty good without that anyway. Like, I got four max health. I have a good ammo weapon. I still have one key left over after all that's said and done. This is I can work with this. I can work with what's left of this. It's more or less what I'm trying to get at there. I can work with what's left. Not really a phrase you want to hear when you're trying to be optimistic, but it is the case. It is my current reality. That's okay. That's okay. I don't know why I was shooting those. I'm sure I had a reason. Or maybe I didn't. Who knows? Really? Could this gun be any more inaccurate? Don't answer that! The answer is definitely yes. I feel like I should have been hit there. No, this is fine. Totally fine. No problems. No big deal. There's nothing funny going on. There's no funny business here. It's just a lot of... Oh, lovely. A lot of oh, lovely. I still don't fully understand how to handle this room. I guess I would, like, do this. And then what? How does this work? Oh. Oh, that was a lot more simple than I thought it would be. Why do you have to be a brown chest? I might open that. I'm not sure yet. I want to find a better chest type first. There's got to be at least one more on this floor. It's a lot of or chamber or whatever. There's a lot of chamber left to explore. Gun muncher. Oh, I don't have any guns. Funny looking altar, it's still empty. I know that you have to do something with the first secret room on the first chamber to do something with that one, with that room, and that room has something to do with the second secret room on the second chamber, and I do not know any of the specifications about any of this. Is this gun just more accurate while you're moving? I feel like it is. For real? You're gonna make me go around? Fine then. Suit yourself. Another freaking fine. Lovely. poison vial for external use only. Well, that is certainly something, I guess. So here's a question. Do I want to open this chest, or do I want to try and open it, or do I want to just break it? Let's try and open it. It worked. That's fine, actually. A machine pistol? I'm down with that. Okay, let's go beat up this dude. The ammo conda. If you could just do me a favor and, like, scoot yourself right through the flames. I would appreciate it very much. And also, if you could just remain on fire, that would be swell as well. Oh no, the gun's empty. All right, machine pistol it is. Oh, shoot. That was actually unnecessary. Can I not poison the ammo conda? Guess not. It's unfortunate. I would have hoped I could. Alright, if you don't mind, I'm going to chalk the relative difficulty of this up to... not subpar weapons, but the one weapon I had that actually was doing well ran out of ammo pretty quickly. Here we go. And done. Not too bad. Not too bad, if I do say so myself. I don't know how many of those credits that puts me at, but that's fine. Ice cube. Items recharge while active. I don't fully understand what that means, but that's cool. You know what I do want to do? I want to know what this does. Flip prosperity. Table tech money. This ancient technique produces money whenever a table is flipped and flips all unflipped tables in a room. Chapter 5 of the Tabla Sutra. A poor man sells tables. A rich man buys tables. The wise man flips tables and cares not for mundane possessions of the physical world. In this way, he becomes truly wealthy. So, is the idea here that I just flip all the tables? Are there any tables to flip here? And apparently I automatically flip tables when I leave a room. I feel like I need to find some tables. Which is precisely what I'm up to, by the way, in case you couldn't tell. I want to see if I left any behind that I can actually flip. Some I missed, or... anything? Do you have any tables? No, you don't. Where are all the tables in this chamber? There's gotta be some more. I know I saw at least one somewhere. Please. So here's some. So if I leave the room, they didn't automatically flip. When I flip them, oh, you flip one and it flips them all. And there's, oh, I see. Or maybe flipping that one actually just triggered the rest because I've already cleared the room. That's possible. Oh, that's cool. I feel like there's some in here. Yeah, there was one. Alright, that's pretty neat. That's potentially gonna get me some nice money in the future. And now I guess I have more frequent use of the poison vial. That's fine. How many hedge money credits am I at now? Probably like 5 or 6, I think. I need 10. I guess I'll be unlocking the shortcut in the next episode. Hopefully. If everything goes as planned. Heavy emphasis on if, mind you. Oh, there are two of you. Shoot. Maybe I should have taken these guns to the gun muncher. So if I leave this room, those are automatically going to flip? No, flipping the one table just flipped all of them in the room at once. Okay, I see. I understand now. I understand. So there is a downside. There is a downside to this tech. It's going to get me more money in the long run. But it's also going to significantly reduce my amount of cover that I can have in any given room. Not really sure if that's a good trade-off or not, but that's acceptable. Oh, oh. Oh my. Really? Am I already back down to the rogue special? Be poisoned, please. I am already back down to the rogue special. That kind of sucks. Can I just have another gun muncher, please? Or, like, anything right now. Anything that could get me more weapons. That's all I want. More weapons. It's not too much to ask, I don't think. And by more weapons, I mean any weapons at all. Literally any weapons at all. Oh. Now, of course there are minecarts here. Why wouldn't there be? Oh, hi. Well, this is unfortunate. For a number of reasons. Most of which I should hope are kind of obvious right now. Oh, Jesus. No, that's fine. Unfortunate, considering I've got shit for weapons. Oh, for real? You're really gonna make me put up with these two turrets and some enemies? I can't believe that this is a thing that's happening. Actually, I can totally believe it. I can't imagine anything else for this game. Oh, minecart turrets, please. Just go away. Please, both of you be poisoned so that I may kill you easier. Where's the laser jerk? There we go. Good riddance, room. Like, seriously, good freaking riddance. Oh, look, a room I don't even have to bother with. Yay, I love those. They're the best. If only I had any... Pop your stupid bubbles. Pop them so I don't have to mess with that shit, okay? Hey, shopkeep, you got anything I can work with? Double vision, that sounds useful. Oh, fucking fuck. Granted, just because it sounds useful doesn't mean I'm gonna be able to get it. Yeah, that's right. Come around. I've been expecting you. That's right. All of you, come at me just like that. Just keep ambling slowly towards me. Now get wrecked. Except for the one smart one who didn't walk into the poison. Fine, then. Hey! Megadouser, you say? Megadouser, you say? Oh, double vision, though. I'm guessing double vision literally just doubles your bullet output. So, like, instead of firing one bullet, you fire two at once. That's my guess. And I feel like that is a completely reasonable guess, too. It's just something that I'd actually need to get a few more shells so I can test. Assuming I live that long, of course. Unfortunately, there is a heavy emphasis on assuming. See, now being stuck with shitty default weapon right now makes this feel very much impossible. That blank may have just saved me. I haven't even been getting any ammo drops, for God's sake. Seriously? How much was this? 42? Come on. Am I actually gonna survive long enough for that? I doubt it. I actually really doubt it. Can there just be something that's not gonna kill me right up here, please? This actually seems like a room I could probably handle. If that big jerk would go away, thank you. Oh, you need to go away. You need to not be there. You need to really not be there. You also need to really not be there, thank you very much. Is that it? Oh, thank God, I can actually find out- I can at least find out what double vision does. Oh, it's a use item. Temporarily doubles gun output. It's a use item! Well, it's better than the one I currently have! At least I had the, if only I had the option to sell all of the literal junk that I have on me, that would have been real nice, but no, I just get double vision. I thought it would be a passive. I'm immensely disappointed. Where are all my freaking chests? Please. Oh, this is not a chest. Like, temporarily doubles gun output seems like it could be really good. Until you consider that I only have one gun and it's pretty much garbage. Thank you for the key. If only I could use it. Recurring theme, huh? I can use it! What is this? Oh, it's a beehive. Oh, okay. I can work with that. I'm completely fucking screwed, but I can work with that. Actually, that beehive coupled with double vision might be incredible. It's just a matter of trying to find my way into a situation where I can use that. Mostly just where I'm not going to be completely annihilated in no time flat. If I can actually get to that kind of situation, that'd be nice. Please. Charm horn, the call of duty. Another active item. When blown, the horn will call those nearby to aid you. There are strange inconsistencies in the behavior of the Gundead. Originally thought to be heartless killing machines, they have been known to capture certain invaders for unknown purposes. Furthermore, evidence of a crude religion has been discovered. Perhaps one day they could be reasoned with. Well, that's intriguing. You can just screw off. I don't even know what this does, so I don't know if it's worth taking. I mean, I assume it just charms nearby enemies to fight for me, but I can't imagine that's going to be very useful. Especially given that I have no keys. Okay, can I have a gun muncher, please? Oh god. I need you all to just go away. Completely away. All the way away. As far away as you can away. That means you two. Oh my god, some health? What? No way. Thank you. I never thought I'd see the day I would get a health drop. When I am in dire need of a health drop. Incredible. I should be so thankful. Okay, there's no fucking way I'm ready for this, but that's fine. Because I have a beehive. And I have double vision. And I have a lot of bees. Did I mention that I have a lot of bees? Oh, fuck you. Fucking fuck! There was no reacting to that. Why did they have... Why on earth do I get so salty about this game? I don't understand why I get so salty about it. It doesn't make any sense to me. There's no reason to be salty about this. Shit happens. Oh my god. You know what? Whatever. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time, I guess. Fucking Christ. Later, everybody.